Love of Waterlily, Zhou Dunyi. My favorite is the water lily. How stainless it rises from its slimy bed. How modestly it reposes on the clear pool, an emblem of purity and truth. Symmetrically perfect, its subtle perfume is wafted far and wide. While there it rests in spotless state, something to be regarded reverently from a distance, and not to be profaned by familiar approach.